It's the big 100 this year, opened, oh, it's some argument whether it was September or November, but in 1915. Teaching modern kids about history, it has to be contextual. The art show is a really big part of the school. This year, the brief was, it's got a link to the centenary.
We are having a party because we're turning 100.
This is what Footscray West Primary School would have looked like 60,000 years ago.
In 1915, our school was built and became Tottenham Ham State School.
On Thursday, the 18th of July, 1985, there was a fire.
Who are you?
Aliens! This is the future!
I think the main thing we would want our children to take away is the importance of community and your part in community. To get the sense that your school belongs to you and you belong to that school, and it's a part also of that wider West Footscray community, I think is really valuable.